He won't let you go the moment that you say, just come and live with me and take me all the way. 'Cause what he said is true, that he will never leave you, he's forever by your side. I know of his truth, that he won't let you go. Although the seasons change, he's never been so close. No, he's just a prayer away.
We are so delighted that all of you could be here. This means so much to the family. The picture right here, one of the kids gave, is a picture of a little sheep in the arms of the Good Shepherd. Cassie's that little sheep in the arms of the Good Shepherd. She wants you also to be in the arms of the Good Shepherd. Listen carefully to what happens this morning, for it's not only a tribute to Cassie, but it is a tribute to our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ, the Good Shepherd.
To give your life to Him, truly all you have to do.
When that young man asked Cassie if she believed in God, she boldly said yes, and he shot and killed her.
We looked at each other and we said, would I have done that? I might have begged for my life. But she didn't. She may have been 17, but she's probably a better woman than I will ever be.
Had you been the only one, so don't you ever doubt. No, it's true.
Cassie was one of the strongest Christians I've ever known, and the fact that she did that was completely not surprising at all. I knew that she was so willing to die for Christ because that was her love and her life.
She really was learning to surrender at all, you know. It wasn't that Cassie didn't have so many issues that she was dealing with recently, but she truly recently was talking just about how she was learning to surrender stuff. She had dreams of college abroad, but she was saying, you know, I have to yield to God.
It's changed the way you think about things, and it softens your heart.
She always made you feel so good and just made you proud to be one of her friends.
She lived her life each and every day for him.
She was so strong. She was quiet, but her strength just, she had so much strength, and she loved God so much.
It seemed like she had a glow about her. You could tell that there was something special in her, and you could tell that she was sincere and she knew what she was talking about, and I think because of her, she's made me stronger.
She always, you know, kept strong in what she believed, and I'm thankful that, you know, because I know she's in a good place right now. And I just thank God, you know, that she went out that way, that she went out a martyr, and she went out and dying in for what she believed.
One of our number one prayers each morning should be God's will through us today. And I honestly believe that that was Cassie's prayer that morning. And that she was praying that she could be an instrument of God's peace, and she's been that in my life.
I always wanted to be like her and, you know, look to Christ every morning and just want to live for him like she did.
The fact that she died for everything she ever believed in is just amazing. And I will never forget what she has done.
Jesus will never let you go. This I know, that he will never let you go.